Whether we like it or not, social media plays a huge part in our lives. You can use it to kill some time, stay in touch with friends and loved ones, or conduct serious business. Regardless of what you use it for, being unable to access Instagram can cause serious issues, especially if your livelihood depends on it. What can you do about it? Hi, I'm Raddy, and in this video, we'll tell you all about Instagram IP bans. More importantly, we'll tell you how to detect them and how to deal with them, so make sure you watch the whole video. Let's start with the basics. When you connect to the internet, your IP address is assigned to your device by your internet service provider. It serves the same purpose as your home's address or car's license plate. It's unique for every device. Your device uses your IP when sending requests to websites so they know where to send the information you requested. For this communication to work, you must send certain information to Instagram and any other website, including your IP address, location, device information, and more. Websites can use this data to block access to content for users in certain parts of the world or to deny access to users who don't follow their terms of service. The way you use the platform is strictly controlled. Instagram constantly keeps an eye on your activity to make sure you're using it the way you're supposed to. If you're performing any prohibited activity like using bots or spamming, you will get in trouble sooner or later. Depending on the severity of your actions, Instagram can limit your access to the platform in three ways. A shadow ban restricts the visibility of your posts, severely reducing your reach and engagement with other users. An action block prevents you from messaging other users and commenting on their posts. It comes with a notification and usually lasts up to a few days or weeks. Finally, if you get an IP ban, you won't be able to access Instagram from your IP address, no matter how hard you try. The easiest way to determine if you got an IP ban is to try to log in from a different browser or device on the same network. If you can't log in from your phone, try a PC or a laptop. If you're still unable to log in, your IP is banned. Fortunately, there's a quick and easy way around this limitation. All you need is a reliable residential proxy, and you'll get back on Instagram instantly. Residential proxies come from real people's devices with real IP addresses, so they're the best option for dealing with all IP-based limitations. In other words, Instagram won't be able to distinguish your activity from any other regular user. They work the same for other social media sites, by the way. To sum it up, if you got IP banned on Instagram, the easiest way to fix it is with another authentic IP, and that's exactly what you get with residential proxies. You'll be back to sharing your reels, stories, and posts in a second. If you're looking for reliable and affordable residential proxies from any country in the world, IPRoyal has you covered. Check out our website to learn more. That's it for this one. If you learned something new, make sure to leave us a like. Don't forget to check out our other videos, subscribe, and click the bell icon so you don't miss our upcoming videos on testing proxies. See you soon.